The Irish people are known for their humor, their kindness, and their constant desire to have a good time. But something you may not know about them is that they are very environmentally friendly. Unlike in America, they do not give out paper or plastic bags to the food stores. If you forget your reusable bags, you have to purchase a bag there. I would usually forget to bring my own, buy one bag, and then try desperately to stuff everything inside. The food store that I shopped at, Dunn's, was only about a 10-minute walk from my apartment. But given my tendency to overbuy at the store, the 10-minute walk seemed like forever, as I was always struggling to carry one too many bags. One day, I ended up buying much more food than I anticipated because we were having a party, and I found that I couldn't fit it all into one bag, as usual. I bought another bag and tried to fit everything into two, but it was still a tight squeeze and the bags were very heavy. I'd barely made it out of the parking lot before I had to stop and rest my arms. I would stop every few yards for a break before continuing to shuffle down the road with my bags. Suddenly, a woman ran up behind me and grabbed one of the bags that was sitting on the sidewalk next to me and then continued to jog down the road. In the U.S., this would mean that she was robbing me, so at first I stared after her in alarm. Then she called back, "I'm jogging this way anyway. I can carry it for a while." I realized that she was actually going to help me carry my groceries. I was so touched. I picked up my second bag and trotted along behind her until we made it to my street, where she handed me back my bag and continued her run in the opposite direction. I think that the woman probably soon forgot this event, but I never will. This simple gesture truly shows the kindness that the Irish people are known for, and how quick they are to help someone else in need. Throughout my time in Ireland, I always felt welcomed. Whether I was out on the dance floor or walking down the street, the Irish people always made me feel right at home. People often come to Ireland to see the beautiful sights, but it is the wonderful Irish people that we miss the most when we leave.